Good afternoon, Chandana, and good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Yeah, good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Just tell me, you are representing which company, where from you have come up, and how do you came to know about India Joy, and what your experience in India Joy? Just tell me.
So basically, I'm here from side of Finland, Kajaani University of Applied Sciences. I came to know about it through the Indian Unity Manager, Ramesh Garu, and they are sponsoring us about this event. And after getting here, we came to know about all the people who struggle hard to make the games out. And it's a great platform to develop some contacts from different companies and to showcase their work. And it's pretty much good, and it's a lot of fun even, because games is always funny. And I came to know many of the designers and developers here who can we take into our company. And Kajaani University Applied Sciences is presently in Finland, and we are trying to push it in India. So we've been tied up with the AP government, and then we are tied up.
Is it informative or any irrelevant or relevant to your this thing?
So it's highly relevant. Comparatively, we gained a lot, and we came to know about the things and the techniques used by other people even, because we may use different things and other may use different things. When we collaborate with such type of conference, we came to know about other things also, so which we can develop in ours.
How about your experience, Mr. Pranay?
Yeah. Sir, okay, I just came over, and I have checked all of the things here happening, and the or the engines what they are playing, but I like them most, and I want to part of them, and I ask them, they will get a chance. They should.
Okay. Had you ever heard of China Joy?
China, yeah, I have, but I don't have much knowledge about it.
Thank you, Chandana. Thank you.